country and our society. And then we can actually claim the rights of everyone later on when the state will be stable. Reconciliation is very important. Democracy, as I said, democracy is not one size fits all. Democracy for Libya could not be the same for Egypt, could not be the same for Tunisia, could not be the same for like Europe or like America or whatever it is. It's not one size fits all. But it's actually talking about the local culture, the local values, the local heritage and history, and the local religion, and the main players, stakeholders, tribal leaders, Ashab al-Ashair, families, and all these big dignities in different areas, which is not in Europe and America nowadays. So democracy, we talked about democracy. One of these things also is, how can we build awareness, which we call it advocacy and lobbying. ربنا سبحانه وتعالى قال في سورة المعون رأيت الذي يكذب بالدين ذلك الذي يدعى اليتيم صح؟ ولا يحض على طعام المسكين. Okay fine, we know they يدعوا اليتيم. لكن الحرب, you see, those people who deny the religion are like the people who do not advocate the needs of the needy. Do we have in our organizations advocacy departments, lobbying groups, lobbying organizations in our society? No. Research, do we believe in research? Do we spend money on research, advocacy, and lobbying? No. Most of our money is spent on relief. Feed, help, feed, so what? Who's going to produce this? To lobby, to educate the people and to produce this documentation to others. يبقى اللي هو بنتكلم عليه اللي هو إشاعة الحاجة للناس. ودي basic principle in Islam. ربنا حطها في جانب وحط التكذيب في الدين في جانب آخر. بناء التكتلات coalition building coalition see we are not in the عنتر بن شداد era jump on a horseback and with one sword conquer everybody it's over خلاص finished coalition means you have to build organizations building organization means you have to train people to manage organizations and to build the bridges between other organizations. We are in this country with more than 170,000 charitable organizations registered, plus the organization which is not registered inside the charity commission, plus. And we still are not connecting between one another as organizations, as mosques, as individuals. This kind of ego of individualism is still very serious in our Muslim community up to now. Coalition is there. Coalition with Muslims, and I'm just quoting all these governmental organization, non-governmental organization, Muslims and non-Muslims and others. Volunteering. Let me give you an example of a big mosque in a city called Birmingham. The car park is extremely filthy. يعني makes you revolting. The double parking and triple parking to stop you if you are a doctor going to see somebody after the Jum'ah prayer. You can't. Because some holy man is blocking you and praying sunnah inside. Okay? And with this car parking, it's a very simple area. Where's the volunteers in the mosque? Okay? It's not there. 2,000 people, 3,000 people pray, but when somebody comes to the car parking, you find this very filthy and dirty, and all the rubbish is there, and the bushes around that. Just talk about very simple things before we talk about society and change, and are the people of an Ummah al-Wasat, أو خير أمة، كنتم خير أمة أخرجت للناس، صح مش كده؟ خيرية. The best of أمة. Based on what؟ أمر بالمعروف، نهي عن المنكر، and إيمان بالله. The principle is to believe in Allah, and when you believe you act. And when you act you develop. And when you develop you make a change. When you make a change you become a change maker. When you make a change maker you become a saving Iman. It's based on Iman. Iman is a dynamic soul that let me and you change the society.